I got a voice note today that was over 5 minutes long. Have I opened it? No. Am I going to open it? Not really. Do you know how hard it is to earn my trust back after sending me a voice note that's over 30 seconds long? Why should I have to sit here and listen to you gathering your thoughts in real time? Grow up. Send me a text, you nerd.